Hey guys, Jarek here, welcome to Amberscape. And as promised, I'm trying to make one more video of fossil hunting before I leave to Portugal. And yeah, it's not sanctuary as I was talking the last time. I will go explore another local river and to see if there is any luck in this place, maybe. And we will be looking once again for Silurian and Ordovic time period fossils. So gastropods and all other neat stuff, corals, crinoids, yeah, stuff like that. And let's go and see if there's anything. This is the river we want. It's quite long. It starts here, drops into that big river, and we will be going that way. But first, let's check this location. I am yet to film my first signs of fossils, still see nothing. So yeah. Half an hour in and I did find first fossil, guys, and it is right here. Do you see it? Yeah, it is a brachiopod and not one, there's few, but they are not 3D, they are 2D brachiopods, quite squashed. I'm not sure if I probably won't take this one, but it's quite nice. Nonetheless, too bad it's squashed. It's a very gorgeous specimen of a coral, guys. Look at these patterns. Beauty. Absolutely gorgeous. This one is a keeper, guys. This is probably bryozoas, guys, the most animals, at least it looks like it. Too bad it's weathered and broken, not sure if we will take it. This is a closer look, guys. You see all this? This is probably bryozoas. This rock was broken and that's all that's left. This one is quite cute. There is snail inside, or maybe it's a cut of the snail inside. I will take it for now. Maybe it's worth trying to prep it, but I will ask some experts. Maybe there is like squashed and it's not worth to prep it. But the looks very neat, guys. And the location is beautiful as well. And it's quite hot and humid and there's like tons of mosquitoes, tons of them, and they are literally eating me alive. I like them a lot better inside of Amber, where they are like posing poses. Yeah, alive are not so cute. And what the hell is this? Is this freaking piece of ammonite? No. Can't be. Can it? Can't be. I need to clean this off really badly. But I have mixed feelings. From this side looks like gastropod, but from this side like a coral or a sponge. Not sure. I will throw it into acid to see what it is, but quite unique for sure. Look at this block, guys. You see these holes? These are holes from the snails and brachiopods and more snails. And all of them did fall out or maybe disintegrate, I don't know. In either way, I want like a 3D snail. That would be a keep trip maker for me today and I would be satisfied. Huge chain coral, guys. Absolutely winner piece. Wow. Let's wash it off. Look at the size of this colony of chain coral. Beautiful, wow, very nice, but needs cleaning off as everything in this location. And this river is a lot more promising than the last one I visited because it's a lot deeper. Look at these cuts on the sides, guys. That's where the fossil can come from, and that location I will check. And this is something unexpected, guys. Look at this. This is bone. Who does it belong to? No idea, guys. I don't think it's fossilized, to be honest. It has this dark color, but I don't see any mineralization. It's quite soft. Yeah. Unfortunately, I'm out of time, guys. This location is great. I will return here for sure, but right now I have no time to stay. I need to go home, get prepared to my flight tomorrow, and you will be watching this video when I will be already in Portugal. So, hello from the future or from the past? I don't know. In any case, the location is great. It has lots of potential. I will return here for sure. Next time you will see me, hopefully in Portugal. Right now I will show you the summary, what did I find. So yeah, guys, this is the results of the hunting. A lot of very nice corals was found. This is Helicites, gorgeous piece of the coral. Very nice patterns. And then is the trip maker of the trip, guys. This is probably a chain color coral because it looks like one, but it's very weird. Like roundish. And another decent chunk of chain coral colony, also very nice. I will think about putting them into acid, guys, to show a little bit more of patterns in the future. And there is this small nice shell inside. I'm not sure if it's worth doing anything with this. Right now it looks like it's painted on the rock. And so yeah, guys, some bryozoas and other stuff, very interesting, very nice. This hunting was a thrill, but next time I will go for a longer hunt. And yeah, that's it. And now, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you did enjoy this short hunting session and see you next time. By the way, like and subscribe to my channel if you did enjoy the content. Bye!